everyone, and welcome to my birth week vlog. I was just chatting to Hannah. She asked me if I was gonna vlog I just put chocolate everywhere. If I was gonna vlog my birthday, and I thought, yes, I am. But I also thought I'm quite bad at vlogging when I'm out, and I've got quite a lot of things happening this week, so why not vlog the whole week? And then if I only get little clips, it doesn't matter. So I'm gonna vlog my week. I'll tell you a little rundown of what's happening. Today, it's Monday. I've not really got anything on. Might go out to a charity shop later, I'm not sure. I've got a client at 5:30 for some nails, but that's it. Tomorrow, I am just working. It's a normal work day. Probably won't vlog anything tomorrow. And then Wednesday, I'm working half a day, and then I'm going out to the House of Commons to hear a MP speak about charity retail. Then Thursday, I have got my flu jab in the morning, and then I'm going to Leon C to pick up my corset that my mum and dad have got me from Latham Street. It's a custom corset they've made, and that's my birthday present for my mum and dad. So I'm picking that up on Thursday, and then in the evening, Holly and Emily come around, and we're going to order an Indian and watch a film. I'm debating on ordering Barbie on Amazon, because I think it's out on DVD now. So I'm debating on ordering that. I'll see if I can go into a shop and get that today. I wonder if it's out in shops. If it's out in supermarkets, I might go and try and get that today. And then Friday is my actual birthday, so me and Hannah are going to London. We're gonna go get Eggs Benedict. Well, I'm gonna get Eggs Benedict at the Ivy, because I love the Eggs Benedict at the Ivy, but we're gonna go to the Ivy for brunch. And then we've got some time to kill in the middle of the day, and then I want to go to maybe Burger and Beyond for dinner, and then we're going to a comedy club in the evening. And then, yeah, I'm not sure. The weekend I'll probably just chill, so I'll probably end it like after my birthday, depending on what happens. Also, Emma is still pregnant, so at some point in this vlog, there may be a baby being born, which is quite a big deal. So who knows if that will make it into the vlog, me panicking about trying to get to Brighton. Yeah, this is a really long intro. Basically, welcome to my birth week. I'm 23 on Friday. It is Monday. Exciting times. Hey, it is quite a bit later now. It's 12:30. And I'm going to pop to Basildon, because I'm gonna go by Barbie, hopefully. I'm hoping it's in Asda. I've taken my Asda card. So hopefully I can go get Barbie, because I'm hoping I can watch that on Thursday. I'm also gonna get a red lipstick, because I really like, if you watched my last vlog where we did the birthday photo shoot, I really loved the look of that red lipstick. That is my red lipstick, but it's a Jeffree Star one. Ick, canceled. I got it years and years and years ago, and it's probably one out of date, and two, it's like a liquid lipstick, and it's so dry, it's dry. So I'm gonna get a lipstick and a lip liner, because it definitely had bled as well, like all around my lips. Not bled as in, you guys know what I mean, like the makeup had run. And yeah, so I want to get a red lip liner, I want to get Barbie a red lipstick. Mum's giving me a shopping list. I'm just wearing my red leather jacket, the black top I got from Sense. Chain is Shelter. Trousers are Hannah's, and I'm wearing my new Jordans. I've got my black bag that's leathers peeling off, which I'm so annoyed, I didn't realise. And I got some red sunnies. I was hopefully going to try and get a pick somewhere, although I didn't bring a tripod, so not quite sure how I'm going to do that. But I'm going to stop rambling, because I kind of want to get back before the school run, just because I don't want to be sitting in 3 p.m. traffic. Okay, I've made it. They have got Barbie. I can see it. I'm gonna buy it now, just in case it sells out. I don't think it will sell out. But I've got a shopping list for Mum as well, which I'll do afterwards. So excited.
Absolutely happy birthday, me. Whoop, whoop. This is a great start. Am I gonna watch this before as well as then on Thursday? Probably.
This Lego Mickey in Asda's is so cute. Oh my gosh. Random. Wait, just got Barbie. I had, what? My dad works at Asda, so we get like a family discount thing. So I got 10% off, I put it down to £9. And then I had £5 in my cash pot on my Asda Rewards app, because I put my blue light discount on there, because I work for a hospice. So the discount was £4. So what a great bargain start. I'm really hot though, probably shouldn't have put on this jacket, but like, it's autumn, guys. I feel like I should be wearing autumn clothes. Anyway, I think I might go out to the bus station and then work my way backwards, because I live really well in St. Nick's Hospice, but I'm also not sure if I'm bothered. But I do kind of want to go to Boots because I have a better selection of makeup. So let's do a charity shop first, then we'll go to Boots.
Let's start this scope, and this suit is cute.
I love this shade of green. But I don't know. It is kind of cute, £20 though. I think it's gonna be way too small anyway. I am quite keen for trying out the House of Commons. Kind of need some nice shoes. I do have some green ones I could wear potentially. I just spotted these boots. They're way too big for Hannah, but she's looking for chunky boots. I'm keeping an eye out them for her. That green bag's kind of cute. Do you know, I'm into like vintagey big bags. I would like some nice boots for autumn, but I'm not sure if I'll find them. I could find like a good quality red belt. I might get one. This one's got some marks on it and it's already kind of peeling, but I do really want a red belt, but I'm finding it hard to find one that will fit me.
Time for British Heart Foundation.
Cute Halloween windows, because I mean, yes, it is before Halloween. These shoes are really cute, but I don't need enough pair of trainers, but very trendy right now. This may be the cutest. More vintage Disney. Really cute lingerie tops in here. Look at that one. It's so pretty. I also love this little nightie. It's in my size, but I'm gonna leave it because you know, guys, now I'm not really good at wearing nighty things. That's so pretty too. I'm not sure what the top is. It's a bit unusual. So cute. These mats, £4 for like five. They're so cute. I want them. The camera's making them look a bit more orange, a lot more pinky. But they're so cute. When I have a house, they will be coming home with me, and these will be the napkins. I love this butter dish. I feel like it's really awkward when you don't know what someone's house style is going to be, because I feel like that's really cute and I could get it for Amy, but I don't know what her house style is going to be. This was a hen that was following Amy around the other day. This was £6. So now I've got the vintage Disney fleece and also some earrings, and they were like stunning. £2.50 to pick the up. So I'm not really spending any money. But now I'm going to Havens. I mean, obviously I spend loads of money in Havens. Got a rep. Let's get my stuff discount. Means they rep even more. Check out the window. They've got a Halloween window going on. So cute. I'll end up being in for ages, so I end up chatting. But I'm not sure how much a vlog, so it's sort of awkward vlogging in here. But who knows? Little George top is stunning. £2. Oh, I really like it, but I don't know if I'll get enough wear out of it. But it is cute. It's really cute. £3. Get this, because it will match the colour of my new top perfectly. It is £2. I feel like that's a must.
These shoes are super trendy, but I can never look at them.
It's a whole vibe. This is £3. I don't think I'll pick it up because it looks quite small and you wouldn't get to my bra with it, but it is really nice. A skirt that will hopefully match my top I got in the vlog that went up before this one. So that's good. I'm actually thinking I might potentially, if it does work, wear that, the top and this red jacket for my birthday. I'm not sure yet. To be honest, I'm picking up a corset I've got from Latham Street, as I said, on Thursday. So I might end up wearing that, but then it feels kind of dressy to be in that at like 10 a.m. Whereas this could be like slightly more subtle. I'm going to Mind now. I don't think I'm going to go down to St. Luke's just because I've already spent enough money. I mean, I say that, I'm going to spend a couple of quid, but you know. And then go down to Boots or Savers. I'm thinking maybe Savers, I'm not sure. Mind always have a great Halloween window. Whatever season it is, they always have a good window. And like for an occasion, and this Halloween one is no exception.
It's so good. That lace dress is amazing. Very on trend right now, like sheer lace dresses. So, oh my god, I don't think I'm brave enough to wear something like that, but it is a vibe. This is also a very cute little play suit. So fun, let's go in.
This last couple of times I've been here, pound box. All basically vest tops, but worth a look around just in case.
Boots, but I could never walk in such a thing. Loving the bags and this back wall here. So cute.
I need a tripod. Like, I always see so many tripods in total. It's £12. It's like heavy duty tripod. And I always see them, so definitely have a look.
That's cute. I don't know about it. That's blue is pink. And proud, so we'll probably need a hat. I'm just not sure what vibe I'd want.
Someone else got kind of offended when you've donated something to a charity shop and it's still here like weeks later. I actually donated to the Billy Ricky shop. Which I saw all the stuff in there, and then a couple of weeks later I saw it go to the Basman shop, which is an outlet. It's obviously been moved to an outlet. I've just seen the dress, it's cute. So cute. But yeah, now all the stuff is in the outlet and I'm like heartbroken. No one likes my stuff. I mean, I don't like the stuff, that's why it's here, but still heartbroken.
It's like this like vintage shoe trend that's going on right now. Like, don't, please don't buy these new. Like, don't do it. Like, there's so many other charity shops that are so cute, there's loads more. Oh, sorry. Yeah, there's so many. Like, look at these boots. Stunning. And more there. Annoyingly, I can't really walk in heels, so I'm looking for flat ones, which like a lot harder. But like, if you're happy with heels, you could definitely do it. Also, my room's very cute. There's like so many. Whole section of like handmade totes in here. Annoyingly, the strap is too short, like over the shoulder. But £4 for like a handmade tote. I mean, I'm saying handmade very confidently, like they look handmade, but stunning.
I need this mug for work. £1.
Winging it, literally me.
There's some earrings in there I liked about, nothing crazy, so put them back. I'm gonna go down now to find this makeup I want. I think I'm gonna start in boots. I don't even get blue light discount anywhere. It'll do makeup, so I'm gonna start in boots, grab, see what I find. I was trained in makeup. Makeup was what made me get into beauty. I had all the expensive stuff, like only buy things that have been raved about by like every YouTuber, and now I literally buy whatever's cheapest and hope for the best. That's what I'm gonna do today. Okay, who has £30 spent on lipstick? Well, in theory I do, but in practicality I'm not doing that. So let's find some cheap lipstick. I need to check my list, see if there's anything else I need to buy. I don't think there is, but yeah. I realised on the way here, I was like, got to get back before the school run. It's half term. Like, kids are not at school. There is children everywhere. Also, kind of hate charity shopping or just shopping in general when it's half term. It's just so much busier as a whole. Like, normally when you come shopping midweek, it's like a lot quieter. But like, this feels like kind of like a weekend, which is crazy. Right, let's go to Boots and pretend we're a makeup guru for a minute. It has gone up. How is a Revolution lipstick costing me a fiver nowadays? No thank you. I'm hunting for the cheapest stand. Normally ends up to be like Natural Collection. Yes, let's see if they've got a red.
Okay, so I don't really like any of them. I like the reddest one out of them, but all slightly pink, so they're all so expensive.
Back in the day, no question you could find lipstick for £1. Like a fancier one, £4 or £5. Fucking hell, they're all like over a tenner. I'm not making £10 for lipstick. So I'm going to Savers. And like, I feel like it's when I'm just kind of wearing the one I have. And I just have dry lips because I ain't paying that much money. I've got even more samples in my hand and I still don't love any of the reds. They're all like quite pink. I feel like I am quite a, like I'm slightly more burgundy or like definitely like a blue tone. Red sort of gown or a red tone, I don't know, no, not a pink tone, sorry. And I'm also really hot, so I'm gonna go try and find something to wipe my hand, wash my hand, and then go to Asda's and get the bits from Mum. Not gonna walk down to Salute, so I've already spent too much money. I really want to take off this jacket, so I have to do that and just admit I'm gonna get lipstick on the inside of my jacket.
Makeup swatches after putting my jacket on. Brilliant, I'm really excited for the makeup to be in my jacket.
As I'm turning 23 on a Friday, I feel like it's a perfect time to reflect. Will I ever not be scared of a bunch of youths on bikes? I don't think I think I'll ever get over. A bunch of youths on a bike will always freak me out. And I stick by this statement. I'll check in with you next year and see if I still feel intimidated or like I'm going to get yelled at by a group of boys on bikes. Wish I knew which was which because I just washed my hands and look, them two are hanging on for dear life. I think they were the ink ones, I can't be sure. Anyway, they've hung on for dear life, so I mean that's a good sign. Not a good sign for my hands. I actually washed them 3 times with soap. Like, That's going to be a me problem when I get home. I go to Superdrug, see if I can find any cheaper ones in there, and then go to Asda's, get stuff on Mum's List, and then home. I picked up a lipstick and a lip liner. I got there, she's like, it's 2 for 1. No, 3 for 2. So I went back and just got clear lip gloss because I was stressed and was trying to find something cheap. I don't have a clear lip gloss, so now I do. Mum's shopping is done. I managed to get my blue light discount, I think. And then coupon, and then I will got another coupon for £1 for the next time. What's £1 again? And these two, should have probably bought these. Last thing's rest of time. They do feel a bit tacky, and I hate the kind of tacky feeling. Who knows? I'm just madness in here though. I'm gonna chat to you when I get home and I'll show you what I got. Just filled my car up with diesel. Everyone else absolutely hate how much money you have to spend. I never used to drive much. Now I drive to work. It eats up my money. Love that. Mommy!
I'm watching Barbie with my water bottle. I'm happy.
Okay, I just watched Barbie again. Oh my gosh, that film gets better every time I watch it. I've got about 10 minutes, but I thought I'd show you what I picked up from the shops. So, Emma, skip forward 30 seconds. I got this little baby Mickey fleece. I mean, I say baby, it is for a 5-year-old. It's the cutest thing I've seen. It's like a proper vintage Disney number. It's giving like 90s, and I'm obsessed. I will chuck this in the wash. This was £2.99 from British Heart. Then I got this skirt from Havens. This is £2. I did get myself a discount on it, and it is just this stretchy midi skirt. I'm really hoping this fits, and I'm hoping that it will match the top I got in my last video. Then I picked up some lip bits. I got this lip liner. It was by a collection, and it's called Heated, number 6. And then I got this lip gloss that is a baby gloss lip gloss by Revolution. This is in the shade Babe. This is like a proper glossy gloss. I must admit, I was wanting more of just like a lipstick, but I couldn't find that. And then I just got a plain lip gloss by Collection. These all came to like £5.50 or like £6 or something, because I got 3 for 2. It is Tuesday, so this will be probably the only clip I get because I am just working. So as suspected, I didn't get any footage today. But I was at work, and it was actually quite a good day. I've had some stressful days recently, and today was not one of them. So that's really good. This is an awful angle. But yes, tomorrow I'm working from home in the morning, which is kind of convenient because I'm going out in the afternoon. I've got my well-being day. So I had time off to book. So I booked that off for tomorrow afternoon because I'm going up to the House of Commons. I've got my outfit sorted. I tried it on yesterday. You guys will see tomorrow. So I'm working from home, which is great because it means I can set my alarm at 8:45. I'll be up earlier though because it's me. But yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. So it is Wednesday. I'm off to do a shop visit for work. I'll just be there probably only for about 20 minutes ish, although my boss has given me a little bit more stuff to do while I'm there. So I'm sure that's how dirty my lanyard is. Can you chuck a lanyard in the wash? But I'm gonna have to hand wash it at some point because it's very dirty. But yeah, I'm off, and then I've got a meeting at 12:30, and that finishes at 1, and then I'm off then, and then I'll be getting ready, go to Parliament. What the hell? I'm going to the House of Commons to hear politicians speak on this big new report on charity retail, but I'm gonna stop ambling because I need to get to work, and I'll see you later. Okay, I've played around with the outfit. I did have trousers on. I'm also gonna wear a blazer, but I think I much prefer the skirt. I just feel like it's giving a bit more, and I've also put my hair in a bun, so I feel like it is giving ballerina slightly, but I don't hate that. So earrings are boots out. This is Havens. This is like a super alpha fashion. Skirt is St. Francis Hospice. Watch is an old birthday present. I think I'm gonna leave a ring. And then I've got some sage shoes I'm gonna put on. And yeah, I'm feeling better about the outfit now than when I had the trousers on. I'm on my way, feeling very professional. It's gonna be the most professional I'll be the whole vlog, I'm sure. ready to schmooze with some MPs. I will let you know how it goes. I might do a little montage. I'm not sure how much we'll be talking, but yeah, let's catch the train. Okay, I'm here. I'm not sure if this audio is going to work, so I'm not sure if this clip will make it in, but I'm here. I'm at the entrance. I'm just waiting for the girls. I am quite early. I think things are 5:30 and it's like 4:15. So we've got time. I can see where people are going in though, so I know I'm in the right place. I'm just waiting for Hannah. She should be here in like 10 minutes. But she's looking fancy, not gonna lie, I feel like I am maybe overdressed slightly, and people are going in, maybe don't look quite so dressed up. So that's on me. There's lots of police here, obviously. It's a very sunny day though. Look how cute it looks. I mean, it's so busy. I always forget how busy like central London is like this. Like, this is tourist city and it's just crazy. I'm normally in the outskirts in charity shops where it's quiet. But yeah, I need to put some more lip gloss on and then I'm ready for my parliamentary debut.
I see Hannah! I don't know if she's seen me yet. She's seen me!
Hey Hannah, do you want to do an OOTD?
Okay, so my top is from a charity shop, don't remember which one.
Nice.
My jacket is from Thrift Plus.
Nice.
My bag is from
She profesh.
My trousers are from the Gillingham Street Angels charity shop. And my shoes, I don't want to talk about my shoes.
We're not talking about them. Love it.
Proper OOTD from me. Blazer is from, I'm going to say St. Luke's. It may have been somewhere else. Top old fast fashion, itch. Necklace, New Haven's Hottest is fine. Skirt, St. Francis. Shoes, British Heart. Bag, St. Luke's Hospice.
Earrings, boots out. Slay, slay.
Dance for the vlog.
Don't have my shoes falling off.
Oh, no. Amy, where is your glorious outfit from?
So this is from Keech Hospice.
Partner of the charity shop gift card.
And... no worries. this is from Magic House in Abergavenny. They don't have an Instagram, unfortunately, but they should, because that shop is magic. These were from BHF, also in Abergavenny. These were shoes, this and this were all purchased quite recently. And this is from the Relive Club.
Woohoo!
And this is from a little seller.
Love this.
He's called Steve.
Steve the Sloth, love.
Yeah.
Thanks, Amy.
In the pink! Hannah's gone. She's
off. Get a welcome like this.
She's getting a walk along welcome. Maybe they're talking about us.
Where is your glorious outfit
okay,
from?
So, my dots are from eBay. My skirt is from Cancer Research.
Nice.
My top is from Harrington's. My scarf is from some charity shop in Heaven that I can't remember the name of.
Nice.
And this is from what one?
Strood Community Shop.
Whoop whoop!
With the guinea pigs.
The bag is my mum's.
Cute, love!
I'm such a toxic.
Okay, how do we feel, guys, about going into Parliament?
Fine.
I feel underdressed.
I'm in pajamas.
We are in. Just went through security. Amy and Penny are coming on behind. They just got stopped. Not stopped. They're coming now. I can see them. There was just a bit of a build up. They were stopped. They weren't stopped. They're right there. Not quite sure where we go now. I need a toilet, so that's like first priority.
Hi, this is our new home.
This is our new home, welcome. Welcome to the crib, wanna come in?
As I say, I've got a number of great charity shops in my
vlog. Get the vlog.
Let's get a vlog.
I'm vlogging.
Yay!
Parliament Slay! Oh, what's welcome that? To my birthday. It's my birth week vlog.
Oh, wow.
Birth week vlog.
If we go straight to your room, I don't.
We are done in Parliament, we're now walking to the boat. Oh. I'm vlogging. That's a blooper for the vlog. We are just about to walk to the boat.
Oh, it's just so cute.
Just fall down constantly.
Cute.
That's a longer step than I thought.
what do you have to say about the report?
The report was stunning. It was everything and more.
It sounds fantastic. We now know.
It's actually really cool.
For ages about how good charity shops are, and I feel like now we've got the data to prove it.
It's quantified now.
Quantified.
It was, what was it?
73.8
billion pounds for
social wellness.
Social wellness value. That's what charity shops do.
How have you only had one glass of wine? And I've only had half a glass of wine. The food, guys, it got so good.
Slow.
What was your favourite food?
I really liked the veggie burger because I was like really, you know when you're really
what
hungry.
What was your favourite food? It.
I liked my burgers and the cod. Hannah have got off thinking everyone was following us, but
no one's.
They're still
us.
Very much on the boat. Ray, can't see you because it's so dark.
Good morning, everybody. Just had my flu jab. Someone's actually driven me here. I'm gonna go to Latham Street and pick up my corset. I'm gonna have a little mooch around Lee. Our first job day is done. Guys, if you can get any flu jabs, COVID jabs, if you're eligible for any of them, go get them, protect yourself and protect your loved ones. It literally took 2 seconds before I knew it. Boom, boom, jab done. And now on to shopping.
Charity shopping time.
Want some nice flat boots. Love this jacket. So nice, medium, so it wouldn't fit me. There's some cute ones I'm just trying on. Something. I like this dinosaur in the window.
So cute.
It's a very bitsy bag.
That one.
I have not seen a jacket like that before, so my camera's got mid. Which five? I do really like these boots. I'm going to try them on and see if they fit. Boots were too small for my calves, which is so sad because they're really nice, but alas, we're still on the boot hunt.
Now, time for Latham Street to pick up my corset. I love that plant pot.
Okay, Latham Street is closed. We'll do that on the way back. We'll go down to the next charity shop. A Club London dress that I think I might get for my sister's legal wedding. It's like off the shoulder, £7.50, and it's really heavy, like it's good quality. Mum's found a cute workout set that she might wear as PJs. It looks really nice.
And it feels like material, it's really
yeah, cool. I did feel it, it's nice. Yeah,
you
nice.
Wear that as PJs, good.
Yeah. I love these boots, but they're always in a size 6. And my feet are a size 6. Short sleeve version of my butterfly top. I really like that.
It is cute.
It's coming to scent. Ooh, that is lovely. £20. Bargain. Bargain.
These shoes are lovely. They always have great earrings in here. I've got my butterfly earrings in here. Oh, little crochet ones. So cute.
Blouse, very Thrifty Finny coded. You want to get it? Do you want to be Thrifty Finny? Yes. Everyone. It's awkward what to wear with it, isn't it? You'd have to wear obviously a little top underneath, but point when you think you see a really nice vintage, lovely piece. It's fucking cider. Always the way. Heartbreaking. Latham Street.
These are so funny. Should get one of these for my desk. The purple with the pink. The little cushions. So you guys know I'm in my sunglass era, but gotta be good. All the little neon lights as well. We literally want one of everything. Do you want to get some earmuffs for Prague? Let's try some. Head is too big for earmuffs. Do like them though. Gosh, so nice. The fluffy.
Oh my gosh, these are so cute. Oh, the denim. I'm just obsessed with everything. That little cardi. So cute. This cardi.
Need this one. See me now, I'm pretty.
And the cow and mug.
Yeah.
I like that one. I like them all actually. They'd be nice on like a little gallery wall. Oh, this is so Emily.
Yeah.
But if it was in all black.
I'm back from the shops. Give you a little haul. I only got two things. So I will show you what I got. And I also got my corset, but I might leave that to tomorrow and try it on tomorrow, as it is a birthday present and it's not my birthday today. So I got these bowls. These were £3.50 and there's three of them. And they're from Scents. And they're just these really cute pearlescent little flowers. They're all like slightly different sizes. They kind of go in size order. I do think actually, although I love like have them separately, I could actually put these together and have it as a stack. So I picked up that. Also picked up this dress, which I will try on for you in a second. This could potentially be a what I wear to my sister's wedding, because the legal wedding is before the party wedding, as I'm calling it. But it looks like it's like an off the shoulder number and then it's tight, so I'll try that on. Here we go, first top. Very nice. It was from Children's Society and it was £6. Ooh. Bit pricey.
Is it Marks and Spencer's?
Oh, bit of Marks and Spencer's.
Top, very nice. Where's Peacocks. This one? Peacocks.
I think a harp, £3.50.
£3.50.
Very nice. Scents, £4. It's a bit unusual, isn't it?
I need a white bra, but yeah.
Yeah, nice. How much?
£4 from
Scents. £4, Scents. Nice.
Dinosaur for baby. He was £2.99 from the Children's Society, and he really looks like Arlo, the good dinosaur, but rainbow. He's so cute. Mum, you got your next one. Oh, that's nice.
This one I might need a little
modesty panel.
Modesty panel.
I like it though. I think that's my favourite.
This was £4.99 from the PDSA.
Nice. Very nice. Scents.
For £3.50.
Lovely jubbly.
I could wear this with leggings.
Yeah, you could. Is it embroidered or is it printed on?
No,
it's embroidered.
Yeah.
Well, sort of. Kind of embroidered. It's actually nice. It's more like it's in the stretch of the fabric, isn't it? I don't know. It's nice.
Nice though.
Be nice.
Here is what I picked up. £7.99 from Harp. It's Club London. These dresses are like £150 if not. I don't know. They're quite expensive dresses. It's very heavy. Is this going all glitchy?
No, it's my fingers in the way.
Oh. £7.99. Harp. It's a little bit long. So I may have to put on some little heels or get it taken up a little bit. But £7.99 for a Club London dress. I've been looking at these actually on Vinted, and they're quite expensive. People wear these quite often, their baby shower dresses.
Yes, because they're stretchy.
They're stretchy, but it is very stretchy, very comfortable, lightweight. Good for me.
I know it's kind of cheating because it's the day before my birthday, but I have opened my corset because I wanted to try it on to check what I'm wearing tomorrow. I'm not going to wear it tomorrow because, you know, it's a corset, and a corset all day is going to be intense. So I'm wearing something else, which I'll show you tomorrow, but look at the corset.
Oh, who is she? Mum in the back eating Fruitellas. It's so pretty. Thanks, Mum. It's very cute. Okay. It is.
Just means I'll have to lace you up every time.
Yeah, she is going to have to lace me up because you have to like more or less undo it to get it over me.
I'm just updating my birthday vlog. We're having a girls' night. We're just ordering Indian and we're going to watch Good Luck to You, Leah Grande. My fave. Let's go.
Indian.
Now playing Game of Buzz. Emily's first Game of Buzz. Whoop, whoop.
So that was a lovely evening with Holly and Emily. We watched Good Luck to You, Leo Grande. In the film, they say Leo Grande, but I've always said Grande because the Ariana Grande. Had a lovely evening watching that. Ordered an Indian from the Bay Leaf, if you're in Billericay. And it was so good. I only ever had Indian takeaway. It's the second time ever having Indian takeaway. And oh my gosh. So yum. We got the meal for two and then added on some like extra like onion bhajis and things like that, but oh my gosh, delicious and like plenty. My mum had some too, so we had four of us eating that, and I've got leftovers, so yum. Emery's having somewhat regular contractions, so my dad should be home in a little bit. He's gone to pick up something from Facebook Marketplace because, like father, like daughter, he actually got an exercise bike for my nan, so him and my uncle picked it up, and I've driven it down to my nan's. So hopefully mum doesn't need a lift down there quite soon, because dad is gonna give her a lift down there either tonight, tomorrow, whenever it is, as I'm in London for the day with the girls. So yeah, I'm gonna sign off here. I'll probably start vlogging again tomorrow morning. So much to everyone for the lovely birthday gifts. I'll probably do a what I got my birthday as a separate video, but obviously you've seen it in that footage on a time lapse, albeit I haven't got it ready because me and Hannah are meeting at the Ivy at 10:30, so I'm very ready now.
My hair, about to start my makeup, watching Hannah's video of how she made my present. This is very exciting. I feel like I've got an inside scoop.
I'm in London. I'm just going to the Ivy. Hannah a little problem with their train, so she is gonna meet me in the restaurant. It's literally like a 2 minute walk from Liverpool Street. Great, so I'm just walking in now and I'll talk to you when I'm in there. I'm here, trying to I think I'm gonna get the eggs benedict. I think I know that because that's what I came in here for. But I'm waiting on drinks. I'm such a tap water gal, so I hate paying for drinks, but like I might end up getting a drink. Tropical juices, so it's melon, pineapple, mango, and passion fruit. That sounds good. £5.50 though. Oh, for a drink, I'm not sure. Made you drink the water, but yes, I'm excited. Hot chocolate's an option for £4.75, so I think I might be getting hot chocolate. You can get milk, mint, or white. Hard choice. I feel like I may get milk, but then again, white sounds good. Maybe I get a white hot chocolate with yes, eggs benedict, and then some tap water. So that's a great choice.
Well, I was going to vlog when I came in. I ordered water, and they brought me fancy water and not tap water. They do not know I am cheap. I'm very glad for my choice of hot chocolate. Hannah went for a tea, a normal tea?
Yeah, breakfast tea.
What kind of tea? Comes with extra milk, I think. I don't know, I'm excited. Is here! Okay, Slay, they've just brought me a little birthday thing. Hannah's just sung happy birthday to me.
So cute.
So cute.
Pictures in the Ivy toilets, because is it a trip to the Ivy without pics in the toilets?
Hannah's having a moment.
It really hates you. Now going to the charity shops. We're going to go to King's Cross, go to the charity shops there, and then we're going to go to Finchley Park, go to charity shops there. I've got loads of gift cards. Which, Hannah, how was your breakfast?
My breakfast was really good, actually. It might actually be one of the best poached eggs and ham I've ever had. Probably
wow,
the best, actually.
Okay, Ivy Slay.
Ivy Slay.
Yay.
We should do a joint
vlog. We are in Coldrop's yard, and we're going to go in Wolf and Badger because I want to look at fancy stuff I can't afford. I'm going to go to Shelter and be on Retro. There's a little cheeky market. Whoop.
Okay, Bruce.
Oh my god, I didn't know you were still vlogging.
I was not vlogging that, which is sad. Hannah's just shading me with my scratchy screen.
Z, the red and pink Hyman. V is E, Inception vlog.
Izzy has seen my video of me trying to do the leg thing and she was really impressed by it.
Did you show it to her?
I sent it to her.
She's in it then.
Yeah.
You made it sound like she's
oh, yeah. Surprise. She loved it, and I love that.
Hannah's just testing a pen. She's going to write a birthday message. I'm filming it to make sure it's not inappropriate.
I don't think the pen
is it
works.
A pencil?
I don't think it works.
Wow, yeah.
No birthday message for you. Big pants.
Big pants.
Big pants.
We're going to explore some of these shops. We've never done this before.
We've never done this. This is something into territory,
as in it's not a charity shop, so we're new, but I feel like I want to explore today. You
did
know
one together up there before, actually,
and the kitchen remember? One down here, was that with you?
Nope.
It was.
It smells very nice in here. I need a hand cream, my hands are dry.
Hannah, where are we going?
We're going to Shelter, King's Cross,
the birthplace of our friendship. Whoop whoop.
I'm also visiting Westwood at the moment. This is too fancy.
They are nice.
I don't know you.
But they are nice, though.
I feel like you
can
walk
in
those.
They're so nice, though.
Why do I want them?
Why do you want them?
I won't
they
be able to fit.
Nothing in Shelter King's Cross for us. All very teeny tiny. Apart from some boots that I love, which are £130. Ooh, they're going to be on Retro. So excited.
White ice.
And they're going to be on Metro. Oh, I'm loving the display.
We are just having a little sit by Cold Drop Chard. In Cold Drop Chard, it's still Cold Drop Chard, kind of. Tis there. We're going to get pitched by the pink wall and then hop on the tube over to Finsbury Park.
It is. The lighting of the pink wall is giving.
Should we go now?
It can be very
hit or miss. I'm also wearing the outfit I literally wore the other day, just a different font.
Different font, yeah. But, I mean, there's going to be loads of opportunities for picks.
So many. We just got some pics. Hannah got some pics of me. Hannah's phone is on full. We hate it. But yeah, so that's sort of going on. Shall we onwards and upwards?
Yeah, once I've done this.
Boop, boop. We are walking through Cold Drop Chard and they've got the market. It has the best. If you guys are ever here and you aren't veggie, have the duck burger with golden syrup in. It's this stall here, right near the end. Oh my gosh, it's great. I've had it a couple of times and honestly it slaps every time. I'm also very full from our breakfast. Oh, it's so sunny, so I won't be having it today, but I'll be thinking about it. Hannah's still trying to delete some of her phone because she's out of storage. I've got my sunnies on. We're going into the non-sun now anyway. That is the duck place. Best burgers ever. Ghosties. They're so cute. Oh, thank you. Go follow.
All my earrings are hand painted.
And
yeah, it feels like any
water park. Ride. Oh my gosh. We're now walking to King's Finsbury Cross. Park.
No, we're not walking it.
We're walking to King's Cross to get a tube to Finsbury Park.
Why did I think all these crushed up leaves were birds?
What? What did you just say?
I thought all these
Oh,
birds,
yeah. Oh, we're birds. Dress on. It's a Marie Curie, so they take gift card. It's £6.50. I feel like it'd be cute layered, and I feel like it'd be cute with the red jacket. Let's try it on. Just brought a dress, a Marie Curie, as you saw. I used my gift card. Thank you, Auntie Lynn, for a bit of that. Right, I am going to put in Google Maps for the next shops.
It doesn't look open.
It's cute and dainty.
We've got some marks on them. And that was a £7.50 and I only want to spend my gift card today.
Yeah, and this is like super special, you know? Crisis. Well, it looks big. It looks vintage. So there's a cafe in here. So we've just got some passion fruit. What did you get? Did you get the passion fruit lemonade as well? Yum. Do you play chess? Do you know how to play chess?
No.
Me neither. Should we learn?
Maybe.
This is the vibesiest charity shop. Oh my gosh. These, but they are too small and they're quite expensive.
We need a wee soon, which
is that's on the vlog. Oh, same, to be fair. She boots, so nice. I'm gonna get these.
That's nice.
That is nice. I'm gonna get these loafers. I've wanted this like this for ages. Yay! This amazing independent little charity, and I brought some shoes, and they were £4. Amazing, love her. She was great. We are now in the Council Research, and a man came up to us and told us that everything is £2 today. This is cute. This is overwhelming. It's very busy in here, but chaotic energy. We're embracing it. How do you feel right now? It's a bit overwhelming, but it's fine. It's fine. We're gonna just have a slow look. I feel like a slow pace.
Shoes and scarves.
Season charity shopper. That was chaos, but we're in Oxfam, so let's go.
The capability is there because you can do it on Instagram.
That's nice. Is she real leather? Oxfam just had Zara stuff in.
No.
Savage. I see a British Heart, I think. Is that a British Heart?
There definitely was one here. So
I see it.
It's
a lovely like a department store outlet.
It's getting exciting.
Yeah. But yes, welcome to the next one. Shelter. Next to a British Heart Foundation. You know what's good about shelter, Hannah?
Takes a gift card.
Takes a gift card. British Heart together we stand.
Cute,
it's cents. We are just going to walk to a bus stop and then get a bus to Penny's because she's coming out with us tonight. We can have a little chill and a little rest. And then go back out for dinner and then go to the comedy club. Let's go. We're on a bus. We're going to Penny's.
Oh my gosh, slay. We're at Penny's.
She lives in a fairy tale cottage. Penny, where did you tell us you live in a fairy tale cottage? It's a full fairy tale cottage. Hello.
Penny is just getting ready. Oh my gosh, my mascara is halfway down my face. And then we're going to, it's about a 45 minute journey to Honest Burgers, which is about a 10 minute journey from the venue. So we're going in a minute because it's like 5:15 now. So we're going to meet, we need to get to the comedy club by 7:15. Hopefully it'll be fine. I'm not gonna lie, my shoes are hurting my feet now. I have brought two new pairs of shoes, which I've shown you, but I feel like that's even riskier. I don't know. Better the devil you know, is that the saying? I don't know. But I'm excited for food because I'm actually quite hungry now.
I want this outfit.
She's slaying. Okay, rewear. She needs to be unwearing.
She does.
She's so cute.
We are walking to the train station.
You're into town down there. It's so pretty.
It is busy. We are just going to Honest Burger. So excited.
This is Penny's Juicy Couture charity shop and make your own bracelets. Okay, we're at Honest Burgers. I think I already know what I'm getting. I've seen it on food tours, you know, by who does food tours? A YouTube account. Can't remember which one. One that does food wars. Can't think.
So it's getting a cheeky fit pick. And we're gonna make our way over to the comedy club. It's only one stop on the central line, so super duper easy. Influencers in the wild!
I see the comedy club. We're at the comedy club.
Not gonna lie, guys, I've got a dodgy tummy, so I'm not sure how long I'm gonna last. Uh-oh.
It's all to play for.
Okay, guys, I didn't make it. Oh no, we still haven't done it. I didn't make it, guys. I've had to run to the toilet too many times, so I'm going back to the station. They're walking me back. They're good eggs, man. Don't eat bread, kids.
I'm on my way home. Obviously earlier than expected. I was meant to be at the comedy, but the girls are there now, and I'm hoping they're enjoying it and not feeling guilty that I've left. It's just the way it is. I've eaten bread a lot today, and bread doesn't like me. I need to discover what's the problem. If you want me to film that, I might discover, do my bread journey and see why I'm allergic, if it's bread I'm allergic to, or if it's like in the bread, I don't know. I've always had Eggs Benedict for breakfast and then had a burger for dinner. I had to run to the toilet quite a few times in the comedy club. So I decided it's best to come home now and like chill. And also I am knackered, my feet hurt. And if we're to stay at the comedy club, I wouldn't be home till 11. If we combine that with the dodgy tummy, I feel like it was best just to go now. And it actually worked out. The whole journey took me like 35 minutes to get home. So it's actually like super duper easy. There was a tube waiting for me basically. And then I ran for the train. But yes, oh my gosh, such a rubbish end to the birthday vlog. But honestly, I've had the loveliest day. And my tummy actually does feel a bit better now, which is like annoying because I could have stayed. But equally, like, does it only feel okay because I'm nearly at home? You know, like when your tummy like settles because you know you're nearly at home. But yes, thanks for watching this birth week vlog. I might actually sit here on the train and edit it because it's going to be a long one to edit. But yeah, I've had the loveliest day. I'm feeling very loved. Thanks for Hannah and Penny for making my day special today, and everyone else who featured in the birthday vlog. We love you long time. So if you enjoyed today's video, then be sure to give it a thumbs up. Comment what you like to do on your birthday. Wow, she's interrupting me. Subscribe if you're not already, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.